हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज त्रिलोक सिंह, लेक्चरर गवर्नमेंट हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल उमरेली, ब्लॉक करतला, डिस्ट्रिक्ट कोरबा। एंड वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस वीडियो क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द फिफ्थ लेसन ऑफ विस्टास एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस लेसन इज शुड विजर्ड हिट मॉमी। विजर्ड इज अ मैजिशियन एंड मॉमी मीन्स मम्मी एंड it is written by John Updike. It's very nice story, and before telling you the story I want you to introduce with the characters of the story. There are mainly 7 characters. Johnny, she is a 4-year-old girl and she was lovingly called Joe. Jack is the father of Joe, and Claire, she is wife of Jack and she is Joe's mother. Skunk, it's a baby creature with a bad smell. Mother skunk, mother of baby skunk. Owl, it's a wise creature that solves the problem. And wizard, it's a magician. So once again I request you to note down these word meanings. It will help you to understand the summary of this story. I will tell you the summary, and at the end of the summary I'll ask you some questions. So please note down these word meanings first. And for the convenience, I have divided the whole story into 2 parts. The first part contains the outline of the story, and the second part, the story Jack told, the story Jack told his elder daughter Jo, and which is given in the textbook also. So Jack was the father of 2 little kids, Joe and Bobby, and this is the picture of Claire. She is Jack's wife and she was carrying their 3rd child, means she was pregnant at that time. And Jack used to tell story to his elder daughter Joe in the evenings, and especially on Saturday naps. And this custom of storytelling began when Joe was only 2 years old, and Jack had been telling a story for the last 2 years. It means that now Joe was 4 years old. And in each and every story there is slight variation of basic tale, and there always was a creature named Roger, and he always had some problems. Sometimes it was called Roger Fish, sometimes it was called Roger Squirrel, sometimes it was called Roger Chipmunk, and he always had some problems. And to solve his problems, he used to go to the wise old owl, and wise old owl suggested him to go to the wizard, and with the power of his magic wand the wizard solved his problems. And then Roger, and in return he would demand a number of pennies more than Roger had. And at the same time he told him the way to get the extra pennies, and Roger became very happy, and he played all the day. And in the evenings he went to his mother, and just in time to hear the whistle of the train that brought his father from Boston. And in this way the story was over. So here in this story Jack asked, especially on Saturday, one Saturday Jack asked Joe whom should be the story about. Jack told him, Joe immediately replied that she would like to listen to the story about Roger Skunk. Jack began telling stories. Roger Skunk was a little creature who lived with his mother in a dark deep forest, and एंड एक्चुअली रोजर स्कंक स्मेल्ड वेरी बैडली, ही हिज बॉडी गेव आउट फॉल स्मेल, सो नो एनिमल वुड प्ले विथ हिम, ऑल द एनिमल्स वुड रन अवे विथ फ्रॉम हिम, सो ही बिकेम वेरी सैड, ही वॉज वेरी अपसेट. टू सॉल्व हिज प्रॉब्लम्स रोजर स्कंक वेंट टू द वाइज ओल्ड आउल एंड द वाइज ओल्ड आउल सजेस्टेड हिम टू गो टू द विजार्ड एंड द विजार्ड आस्क्ड हिम what he wanted to smell like, and he said he would like to smell like roses. Then wizard began to chant the mantras. The mantras was abracadabra hocus poo, roger skunk how do you do, roses boses pull an ear, roger skunk you never fear, bingo. And after chanting this mantras, roger skunk started smelling like roses. The wizard asked roger to pay 7 pennies, but the roger had only 4 pennies and he began to cry. Then the wizard told him to go to the nearby magic well, and roger did the same. He went to the nearby magic well and brought 3 more pennies from there and gave it to the wizard, and he was very happy because all the animals came near to him, and he played all the day. And in the evenings he went to his mother. His mother asked about his the smell, and she asked she told him that it was an awful smell, and who changed his smell. Roger Skunk told his mother that no animal would play with him, so he went to the wizard and the wizard changed his body smell. Then his mother said, we have to meet the wizard immediately. And she got very angry, and she told Roger Skunk that a skunk should smell the way he should have smelled. So it actually here the mother has logic saying this, because the God has given special mechanism to each and every animal to protect themselves from the other big animals. You must have seen the porcupine, which has thorny body, and the monkeys are very agile, and the deers can run faster than any other animal. So these are some special qualities given by the God so that they can protect themselves from the other animals and they should not be hunted. So here the mother wanted to explain the same thing to his baby Roger Skunk. The foul smell protects them from the other animals. So she took Roger Skunk to the wizard, and as soon as the wizard opened the door, the mother hit him on his head with her umbrella and explained how he infuriated her. Then the wizard spelled another magic, and Roger Skunk began to smell as like as he did earlier. But Joe did not like such kind of ending. She was not happy. His father Jack tried to explain, and she wanted a little bit change in the story. She insisted her father to make the wizard hit mummy, but Jack was not ready to make any change, as he thought Joe should accept him without any questioning. Then देन जो आस्ट हर फादर इफ द अदर एनिमल्स रन अवे फ्रॉम रोजर स्कंक. जैक सेड नो. ऑल द एनिमल्स फाइनली गॉट यूज टू द वे रोजर स्कंक वॉज एंड डिड नॉट माइंड इट एट ऑल. एंड बट जो वॉज नॉट सेटिस्फाइड एंड सी इंसिस्टेड हर फादर टू मेक सम चेंजेस इन द स्टोरी. सी वॉन्टेड द विजार्ड शुड हिट द मम्मी बट जैक टोल्ड हिम टू हैव ए लॉन्ग नैप एंड ही वेंट टू द डाउन स्टेयर्स वेयर हिज वाइफ क्लेयर वॉज बिजी इन पेंटिंग. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट द स्टोरी. Actually, in this story, the writers want to display the adult authority on one hand and the child's inquisitiveness on the other. So now, dear students, please answer these questions. First question is, how many children did Jack have? Second question is, whom did Jack tell a story to? Third question is, what did the owl suggest the Roger Skunk? Fourth question is, how many pennies did the wizard ask Roger Skunk to pay? Fifth question is, how many pennies did Roger Skunk have? Sixth question is, how did Roger Skunk get the extra pennies? And last but not the least, who hit the wizard on his head and why? So this is all about the summary of this lesson, and I hope you must have enjoyed. Thank you very much, and please don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.